Okay, Saturday, the 11th of September, 2021, 79 degrees, Ellen 1, Georgia, Georgia Highway 42. I told you another story. Said we were going back and get 54 Jonesboro Road. We're going to get Georgia Highway 42 north instead. Came out Forest Parkway here. That Forest Parkway will take you back to the State Farmers Market in 75. To the left, to the right, will take you on over to 675. Okay, Georgia 42, I think, is also US 23. Am I thinking right? Are the twin starlights up here on the right? Or am I totally off? So this would be old Fort Gillum to the left, I think. I thought a movie theater bought Fort Gillum. Old Pony Road. Gillum Logistics Center, City of Forest Park. Yeah, that was old Fort Gillum. But I thought it was a... Never mind what I thought. What I think is turning out to be wrong more than right. Bunch of buzzards flying around up there. Wonder if they're migrating. I don't think we have any more warehouses, do we? It's all logistics now. East Conley Road. wonder if anybody can tell me where the South River comes out of the bottom end of Atlanta up here. Ought to be coming out somewhere up here. Club Blaze. Mask or no mask? Well, how about that? '54 connector. It'll take you over to 54. Supposed to be some nice trails over here on this side of town somewhere. An encapsulated landfill there to the right. Got domes on it. Coming up on 285. East to the right, west to the left. Yeah, this is also US 23. That's the first sign I've seen, but I thought it was. See Atlanta skyline in the background back there to the left about 11 o'clock. Maybe about 10:30. There you go, right straight ahead, 12 o'clock, Atlanta skyline. I wonder if this is the South River. Let's see what this sign says. Yes, it is, South River. How about that? 1976. I think they finally got it cleaned up. Used to be huge detergent balls floating all over. there's a state prison over here too. Maybe that sign was back there. Is that, it said some facility. Entering Fulton County from, must be Clayton County, Atlanta city limits. This bridge was built in 1976. We need to move over because we do not plan on turning right. Okay, here's a starlight, twin starlight. I was right. Looks like there's a pretty big flea market out there right now. Penitentiary to the left. Charlie's Trading Post used to be right across from it there. I love going to Charlie's. Another landfill over there to the right. I think we will stay on 4223 and go into, we could turn right here and go into Decatur, but I think we'll just make this a 42 video. We'll just go right on in until it turns into, we may not go all the way, until it turns into Briarcliff. Stuff. Yeah, I was wondering where they started calling it Moreland. This is Moreland. They may have started calling it Moreland when we crossed 285. I'm not sure. Piggly Wiggly, this close into town. Be a Kroger up here on the right. Oh, I guess it still is. Okay. or not. Yeah, it's still a Kroger. Turn right on Glenwood, but I think not. I think we'll just keep going. Get on down the road and see how far you get. Turn right here, but we're going to keep going straight. Or Glenwood Avenue, I'm sorry. There's a Checkers. I wouldn't mind having a Checkers burger. I'm hungry. McPherson Avenue, General McPherson, his monument down there where he was killed, right down there. On the right. Okay, where are we going to turn and head out of Atlanta? We're going to turn on Memorial, Decatur Street. Where are we going to go to? Water boys over there selling water. We have video going down Arkwright from a couple of weeks ago. Again, this is Georgia 42, US Highway 23. When it crosses over Ponce, it turns into Briarcliff. Yeah, we've already crossed Memorial. I don't think I mentioned it. I meant to, but forgot about it. Carolina Loft Street, or Carolina Street, I guess, and lofts are up there on the right. I think it was a shoe factory. And I guess since this is a Georgia 42, US 23 video, we'll go all the way to Ponce to land. We could loop around and hit Decatur Street or DeKalb Avenue right here, but we'll go to Ponce. This will take us by our second Zestos. How about that? Going right down through Little Five. Could turn right on McClendon, but we won't. We'll go all the way to Ponce and turn right on Ponce. Hudson Grill, Euclid Avenue right there to the left, McClendon to the right, and right here is another Zestos. That red building one Sunday morning, I guess 15 years ago, I've got a picture of a red dress in that window right there. Pretty neat picture. Psycho Sisters, Vortex, Junkman's Daughter. I haven't been in the Junkman's Daughter in a while, but I bet it'd be a good visit again. I always like going through the Junkman's Daughter. Sevenetta Grocery over there to the right. There in the background is Ponce de Leon. We will turn right. Jimmy Carter Presidential Library in the Carter Center to the left. North Avenue here, take you right by the trade school on North Avenue up there, more commonly known as Georgia Tech. What the holdup is with this lane going straight, but anyway. Okay, 23, 8, go through the right, left. 29 crosses, 78 crosses, 278 crosses. And we're going to turn right, and we're going to turn off the camera, because that'll be our video for Georgia 42, US 23. Well, we can stay on 23, can we? No, we turn it off.